breaking update right now in St. James Parish. People are without water. It's impacting everybody who lives on Apple Street, Melon Lane, and Apricot Lane in Vacherie, so crews can move a water line. It's expected to last until 5 o'clock today, and once the water is finally restored, people in that area will be under a boil water advisory until the testing can be completed. You are asked to contact the utility department if you have any questions in St. James Parish.